evening. Thank you so much for joining me again today. I have got 7 new dances for us tonight. If you're one of my Dare to Clog students in Winnipeg, you might recognize 2 of them. The rest are just great dances that people have been sending in to me. I am needing easy dances. So if you have some really, really easy ones, and I'm talking beginners, beginners plus, where I really don't need to teach it, but you'd like to see it in the class, please send it to me. Plus, I'm trying to gather a whole bunch for the fun dance that I'm gonna do on Monday night, December 21st. So that night's not gonna be a teach, it's just gonna be just dance as many dances as we can. All right, let's get started. The first one, because we've got 7 to go through tonight. The first one is super easy. This is called Dear Santa by Jason McCoy, and the choreography is by Colleen Zurbrigg from Ontario. We're gonna do a clog over vine, and you are gonna do 360 turn right. So you don't have to, you can just do a clog over vine, but if you've never turned one before and you want to turn it, you typically turn on the 4th double step. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. So that 4th one is where you're turning opposite direction from where you're traveling. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, rock step, and then we come back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, rock step. Clog over vine left and right. We're gonna do 2 scoots and a triple. So the scoot, double step, scoot, scoot. So you're gonna scoot twice or slide twice. Double step, and a triple. Now, when you do the scoot, I've mentioned this many times, if you're on carpet, if you have bad knees, you want to protect the knees, don't slide forward, just do a click, click. You're going to be doing the same sound, but you're going to be protecting your knees as you try and slide forward. If you can slide, great, it's lots of fun. But just if you have bad knees, that's an option for you, or if you're dancing on carpet. So we're going to do 2 scoots and a triple. Triple. You're gonna do 2 brushes, starting with the right foot, and a 3/4 chain. So all the way around here. Option, I've told this to you guys many times too. If a 3/4 chain, you don't like turning that much, option is to do a quarter left. So instead of doing a 3/4 right, you're still on the right foot though, just do a quarter left, but make sure it's the right foot that is leading. So we do 2 scoots and a triple, 2 brushes, 3/4 chain, all 4 walls. Part C, we're gonna do a rocking chair to the back. And a rooster run, double step, 1, 2, 3, 4. Rocking chair to the front, and a rooster run. We're gonna do a Samantha. And again, if you're on the beginner side, Samantha, 2 double steps. You're gonna go drag step, rock step, double basic. Samantha, 1, 2, drag step, rock step, double basic. That's your Samantha. Now, this is funny because if you've been watching me for the last few weeks, I was talking about once doing an Alabama or half Alabama in a dance. And the Alabama in that dance was... So it was the first half of a Samantha, right? So we had an Alabama rock, I believe. Double step, drag, 1, 2, 3, or step, rock, step. And I was explaining that I called that a Bama toe vine because that's how I learned the name of that step. But a half Alabama to me is a half of the California's version of an Alabama, which is an 8-beat step. Then I was choreographing a dance with Andy Howard and he came up with an Alabama, but it was only 4 beats long. Remember? And that was in another dance that we had done. And it is only 4 beats. And that's, I think, what's popular on the East Coast of the States, is that version of an Alabama. Here is a 3rd version of an Alabama. But it's written underneath Crossover Rock, and I think many of us know it by that name. So I'm going to go with Crossover Rock for this one. It's the first four beats of A High Horse and Many Other Steps up there. Double step, double front, double out, rock step. So that's your Crossover Rock. We're going to do two of them. Other side. All right, so the part C is rocking chair to the back, rooster run, rocking chair to the front, rooster run. Samantha, no turning on the Samantha, and then two crossover rocks. The break is a fancy double, a triple kick forward and a triple back. The ending, we're gonna do two crossover rocks, a double basic, and a touch. Fancy ending. Double basic, tap your toe at the back. All right, this isn't terribly fast. This is called Dear Santa by Jason McCoy, choreography, Colleen Zurbrigg. Here we go. Wait, eight more. Ready? Choreographies to them. So I'm going to do one tonight and one next week, and this one is an easier one, and the one next week is a bit more intermediate. So I would say this one's kind of like a beginner's plus. So you want to know what it is? You Make Me Feel Like Christmas by Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton, and this choreography is from Barb Bizovie in Kelowna, BC. All right, we're gonna start with two Charlestons. We're gonna do a triple loop. So three double steps on a loop. I've seen it called a clog over loop before. One, two, three, loop. So you're gonna turn on that loop, you're gonna do a quarter right turn, and then you're gonna do a rock double. Rock step double basic. So we're gonna do that to all four walls. Let's try a couple walls. Two Charlestons. Again. Triple loop and turn. Rock double. Charleston. Again. Triple loop and turn. Rock double. And of course, we're gonna do it two more times to get to the front. Lucy brush over vine. We've been doing this a lot lately. The Lucy brush over. A brush, a turtle heel and a tap, and a vine. Now in a later dance, we have a modification of this one. So let's review again. Lucy brush over, brush, toe, heel, tap, back. All right, brush, toe, heel, tap, back. That's your Lucy brush over, and then you just add a vine at the end. One, two, three, rock step. We're gonna do, now this is funny, because it's a soccer turn, otherwise known as a Utah basic. I have never used the right foot to do it. So this is interesting, a Utah basic. Double step, double up, basic step. So Utah, that's why it's also known as a Utah basic, which I usually know it as, but it's also called a soccer turn. So I guess think of kicking as you turn and a basic step. Double step, double up, and a basic. Right foot, triple. Now, you were actually, pardon me, you were gonna do a half turn on that Utah. Double step, double up, basic, and a triple. Lucy brush over, brush, toe, heel, tap, and a vine. Utah basic to the front, triple. All right, so Lucy brush over, vine to the left. You only do it on the left foot. Utah basic to the back, and a triple, repeat it all to the front. Our break, four basics, do a quarter left each. One, two, three, four. Option, and this is if you ever dance this as a group, she says you can use the four basics to switch lines so the front row can back up and the back row to move forward. So if you perform it, that's a great way to give both lines a chance to be in the front. We're gonna do the Charleston's triple loop rock double again. However, you're gonna turn to the back on the rock double the second time through. Part B, your Lucy brush over Utah basic to the back triple. Repeat the break again. We're gonna do the four basics, or again, changing lines. Your part A one more time. The Charleston's triple loop, but we go to the back and to the front. And then finally, the ending. You're gonna do a cowboy. You are gonna turn both on the triple brush and on the chain. So I want you to do a cowboy, but full turn, and then four basics. Here's another option. You can do quarter left turn each. You can stay in place, or use the four basics to form one line. Back row moves forward, front row moves back to form one line, and then you can all take a bow. All right, so this is You Make Me Feel Like Christmas. Artist Gwen Stefani with Blake Shelton, and choreography is Barb Bizovie. Here we go. Rock double. Charleston. Infinity. Again. like for beginners to do or beginners plus. And then, like I said, I'm going to show you a different dance to it next week. All right, a little more tougher, but this is so cute. I like that perfect tempo too. That was full speed. This one, number three, Santa Bring My Baby Back to Me by Elvis. I was telling you that Nat King Cole children's Christmas album was my album as a kid. That's what I listened to every Christmas. This CD record was what my parents listened to when I was growing up. So I know all the Christmas music by Elvis too. And this was one of my favorites. It's called Santa Bring My Baby to Me. We are gonna do a rocking chair fancy double. No turning on the rocking chair fancy double. You're gonna do a heel touch combo. Double step, heel, toe, heel. Double step, heel, toe, heel. So similar to the way we do flapjack, outhouse, hillbilly. You're gonna do three touches, but you're gonna do a heel touch front, a toe tap back, and a heel touch front, and then on the other side. So heel touch combo, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel. You're gonna do a cowboy to the back, and a walk it, otherwise known as four toe heels. So it's rocking chair, fancy double, heel toe combo, cowboy to the front, and then walk it. Four toe heels, walk it. Part B, Samantha to the back, Samantha to the front, nice and easy. One, two, drag, step, rock, step, double basic, Samantha. One, two, drag, step, rock, step, double basic. If you're on the beginner's side, turning a Samantha, you don't have to turn it if you don't want to, just do two facing the front. Or learning to turn. This is where I find when I'm teaching my beginners Samanthas, this is where they lose the Samantha in the turn. Drag, step, rock, step. It seems that as soon as you turn, a lot of people want to do the double step right away. Don't forget to do that rock step, double basic. All right, so Samantha turn, double step, drag, step, rock, step, double basic. Try it again, Samantha. One, two, drag, step, rock, step, double basic. That's your part B. So Samantha to the back, Samantha to the front. Part A again, but we're only gonna do it once, and turn back to the front on the walk it. You know what, that's what I originally put. I've modified it, so we're just not gonna turn on the cowboy. So you're gonna do all of part A, rocking chair, fancy double, the heel touch combo, the cowboy, and the walk it. Just don't turn the cowboy. It's probably easier than turning again to the front on the walk it. You do the Samanthas again, then we're gonna do the ending, where you are gonna do part A, you are gonna turn on the cowboy, you are not going to turn on the walk it, you're going to keep it here. You're going to do another set of four toe heels or another walk it. You're going to do a cowboy to the front. And then I kind of left my last line. I said slur brush and I typed out a slur basic and it's cut off. So I think I personally prefer a slur basic. Slur step and a basic. Slur step and a basic. So I'm going to do slur basics. If you want to do slur brushes, go ahead. Santa Bring My Baby Back to Me, Santa Bring My Baby to Me, I don't know, Back to Me, by Elvis Presley, and this is my choreography. Here we go. Rocking chair, fancy double.
I don't need a lot of presents to make my Christmas.
Fancy double, heel toe combo.
You wanna make me
Sharon Lafferty from BC sent me a few, so I'm gonna do one of hers tonight. Who spiked the eggnog? This is so cute. This is by Straight No Chaser, and if I'm not mistaken, I believe they're another group just like Pentatonix, where they're a cappella group. And the one I'm gonna do next week from Sharon is by Pentatonix as well. So anyway, tonight we're gonna do this one. Who spiked the eggnog? Slow singing, and then you're gonna get right into it. You're gonna do an unclog basic. So it's not, you do the unclog, Stand, stomp, step up, basic step. So stand, stomp, step up, that's your unclog. And a basic. Try it again. One more. We're gonna do a walk the dog quarter. You're gonna do an unclog basic, walk the dog to all four walks. Let's do three more. Unclog, basic, walk the dog in turn. Unclog, and a basic, walk the dog. One more. One, two, step up, basic, walk the dog. All right, part B, a Simone. So if you've never seen a Simone before, you take, this is how I always describe it. You take a hard step, double back brush up and a basic. You cut it in half and you put four touches in the middle. So double back brush up, that's the first part. So you're gonna touch four times. One, two, three, four. So think across, across, uncross, across. One, two, three, four, and then a basic. Double back brush up, touch four, and a basic. Simone, ready? And double back brush up, one, two, three, four, and a basic. You're gonna do a Charleston on the right foot, and a Joey. That is your part B. Simone, Charleston, Joey. Ready, Simone, double back brush, one, two, three, four, and a basic. Charleston, Joey. Let's try it again. Simone, double back brush. One, two, three, four, and a basic. Charleston, Joey. You're gonna do your unclog basic, walk the dog to all four walls again. You're gonna do your Simone, Charleston, Joey again. You're gonna do your unclog walk the dog only twice. So the third time we get to part A, you do it to the back and to the front as opposed to all four walls. Part C, a rooster run and a chicken run. I've never seen a chicken run before. And it works well with the music. So the rooster run, we know, double step, one, two, three, four. Now, the chicken run is pretty much, it's like a Joey, double one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, right? But you're moving left. Double one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, okay? So, instead of doing double step, ball, 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 you're going one double step, ball, 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 step. Count to seven on the double ball. I usually do double ball when I do the, when I was practicing the chicken run. Double one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, so think of a clog over vine. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Try rooster run and then a chicken run. Double step, one, two, three, four, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Well, let me start over here more. Rooster run, chicken run, and then guess what? You do it the other way. Rooster run, chicken run, we only do this once. Ready? And double step, one, two, three, four, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Double step, one, two, three, four, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. How'd you do? Let's try that again. Rooster run, chicken run, left and right. Ready? And double step, one, two, three, four, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Double step, double step. Double, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's your part C. We do that once. You're gonna do part B again. Simone, Charleston, Joey. However, the music's a little bit longer. You're gonna do two more Joeys. So it's Simone, Charleston, three Joeys. We're gonna do your unclog basic, walk the dog, four walls again, and then one big step. Really cute dance. This is called Who Spiked the Eggnog? Straight No Chaser is the artist and choreography. Sharon Lafferty from BC, Canada. Here we go. I got BC ladies tonight. I also got one coming up from Barb, Guenette. All right, all my BC ladies. All right, here we go.
It was Christmas Eve.
So he's gonna sing a little. Listen to the music too, it's funny. When, let's get it later. When he gets into it, we're gonna go unclog basic.
I don't know for certain how it happened or who's to blame, but someone at that party ought to be ashamed.
Ready?
Tell me.
Walk the dog. Unclog. Slowly, as you saw, and then he gets right into it, and it's hard to hear what the actual beat is. We're gonna try one more time. I'm gonna bump up the music so I can hear it personally, and we'll try it again. Here we go.
It was Christmas Eve, my friends were all in town. We were singing Christmas carols as the snow was falling down. And I don't know for certain how it happened or who's to blame, but someone at that party ought to be ashamed.
Ready? Unclog basic.
Tell me who sparked
walk it off. Unclog. Walk it off.
Christmas party's here.
Unclog.
Tell me who sparked
it off.
It smells like rum.
Walk it off.
Feel it tomorrow.
Simple.
The first one went down easy. Second one nice and smooth.
Charleston.
Sneaking around, my love killing me.
Charleston,
Tiny's
girl, three Joey's. Having a hard time. I guess because there's no drums and then they're just singing a melody, it's hard to keep the exact beat on steps, especially when you're doing like Joey's. But anyway, if I knew the song better, I'd do better with that. I just picked it yesterday, but I really liked it. I thought it was very cute. So good job, Sharon, on the choreography with that one. Next dance. This is a easy intermediate again. I think you know most steps. If you're a beginner's plus, there might be a couple I need to show you, but we'll do it. It's not fast. There's bonus. This is by Andrew Perry. This is called the famous Mele, Kalikimaka by Bing Crosby and the Andrews Sisters. We're gonna do two hard steps. Double back, brush, basic. So right, that's just like the Simone, but you took out the four touches. Double back, brush up, and then just do your basic right away. Two hard steps, double back, brush, basic. Double back, brush, basic. We're gonna do a triple loop vine. So a triple loop vine, a triple loop, a single loop, and a basic. Triple loop, a single loop, and a basic. So double step, double step, double step, loop, that's your triple loop. Double step, loop, that's your single loop, and then a basic step. Triple loop vine, one, two, three, one, and a basic. Now we do everything on the right foot. Two hard steps, other side, triple loop vine, triple loop, one loop, and a basic. Part B, we're gonna do two triple kicks. We do this part often. Triple kick. So two triple kicks over the log sequence. It is step, step, clap, step, step, clap, double, step, step, clap. So you have your reel over the log at the end. This is called over the log sequence. So step, 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 double, step, step, step. That's your over the log sequence. We're gonna do a high horse. So if you're beginners plus, you may not have learned this. We start with that crossover rock that we did at the beginning. Double step, double front, double back, rock step. Crossover rock, ready, and double step, double front, double back, rock step. To end the high horse, you're gonna do a ball slide. So you just did that rock step. You can use that right foot again, ball slide, and then a double basic. Now, ball slide. Again, we're jamming that knee forward. If you're on carpet or if you have bad knees, don't do the slide, just go toe heel instead. So you can go rock step, toe heel, double basic. So after you do your crossover rock, just go toe heel, double basic. Far easier on the knees, all right? But a true high horse, double step, double front, double back, rock step, ball slide, double basic. That's our high horse. We're gonna do two basics and a fancy double. Let's try the whole part. Two triple kicks over the log sequence. Step, 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 double step, double step, step, step. That's your over the log sequence. A high horse, two basics, and a fancy double. Triple kicks, ready, and again. Over the log sequence. Double step, high horse. Rock step, ball slide, basics, and a fancy double. We are gonna do a triple Lucy. We are gonna do a, so this was the Lucy brush over vine. So let's just review that one, okay? The Lucy brush over vine, brush, toe, heel, tap back. That's your Lucy part, right? And then we did a vine. Lucy brush over vine, double step, brush, toe, heel, tap. And a vine. Now we're gonna do a triple Lucy. So right, instead of doing double step brush up, you're gonna do three double steps brush up because it's a triple Lucy. So three double steps brush up, toe, heel, tap back, and then we only have time for a basic. And I mean we only have time in that it's an 8-beat step. So what we did is we took the triple at the end of a Lucy brush over vine, where you do three double steps and a rock step, and we put it at the beginning. So you're gonna do a triple brush, toe, heel, tap back, and then just the basic at the end. Ready, and triple. Brush up, toe, heel, tap back, basic step. That's your triple Lucy. Let's try it again. Ready, and one, two, three. Brush up, toe, heel, tap back, basic. That. I've never done that before. Triple Lucy. Two basics. And a walk the dog on the right foot. Double step, heel, rock step. So So walk the dog right foot. Then you're gonna repeat everything to the right. Triple loosey, two basics, and a walk the dog. One, two, three, brush up, turn, feel fat back. Basic, basics, and a walk the dog. Triple loosey, two basics, walk the dog, repeat coming back. Let's try that again. Triple loosey, ready, and one, two, three, brush up, toe, heel, tap, back, basic. Two more basics, walk the dog. Triple loosey, one, two, three, brush, toe, heel, tap, and a basic. Two more basics, and walk the dog. Part D, we're gonna do two Joeys, left and right. Two flea flickers, up, down, up, down. So when you do a flea flicker, a double up is there, standing on the spot. A flea flicker, notice how I'm stepping behind. That's the difference. Flea flickers come behind. Simone stomp, double step, stomp, stomp, drag, stomp. And it says to turn half left. So you're gonna go one, two. So I would turn on the double steps. You definitely don't wanna turn on the drag slides. Double step, stomp, stomp, drag slide. Now, drag slide, right? If you're on carpet, that's hard to do. If you have bad knees, that's hard to do, can hurt. So, just kinda lift yourself up, that's the drag. Come down, that's your slide, okay? So, one, two, step, step. Didn't even move, right? Just up, down. That'll look like the same thing, and you're protecting your knees a bit. Two Joeys, two flea flickers, Simone stomp to the back, repeat to the front. Let's try, Joey. Joey, flea flicker, Simone stomp and turn. Joey, Joey, flea flicker, Simone stomp, double step. I am probably doing it much faster than what the music is. This isn't a fast dance. Four basics is your break, turning, and the end is two steps and finish. It says hula left and right if you want. You know Andrew Perry, he's really good with the adding in fancy stuff. So the ending is just two steps and finish. Stomp out, finish with a pose. Here is Mele, Kalikimaka, Bing Crosby, and the Andrews Sisters. Choreography is Andrew Perry. Here we go. Not fast at all. Eight more. One, two, three, four, five, six, two hard steps.
Mele, Kalikimaka,
triple loop, nine, triple loop, single loop, and a basic hard step.
That's the eye between the sand.
Triple loop, five,
the land where boundaries swear.
Triple kick.
Here in all the Christmas will be green and bright.
Over the log seed twist.
Sunshine by day.
Over the log. High horse.
Oh, it's killing me, my love.
Two basics. Fancy double. Triple loosey.
Mele, Kalikimaka is a thing to say.
Basic.
Basic.
Walk the dog. Triple loosey. Triple brush. Toe heel tap. Basic. Two more basics. Walk the dog. Triple kick.
Here we go. The Christmas will be green and bright.
Over the half sequence. Step, step. Step, step. Over the log.
Same
fancy double. Four basics, turn.
descent.
Triple descent.
From the land where
single. Basic. Triple kick.
Hearing all this Christmas will be green.
Over the log sequence.
This empty shed might be in all the stars tonight.
Hot horse.
Big Kalikimaka is the wise boy.
Basic.
He's saying Merry Christmas.
Fancy double.
Merry, merry.
Four basics turn.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas to you.
Step, 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 hula. There you go. All right. Cute. Okay, not too fast that one. I think I was going a little fast at the beginning. Personally, I was going too fast. All right, moving on. We've done five dances already. These next two are a bit more on the, I would say, easy intermediate side. Don't run away. They're not hard. There's just a couple steps that you might not be familiar with, but you can easily learn them. Remember how hard it was to learn a samantha the very first time. So same kind of idea. It's an 8-beat step with just, you might not know it. All right. Seven Joys of Mary. This is one of my favorites. Thank you, Susan Club, one of my clogging students, who asked me to do this one again. This is one of my favorites, too. It's from Great Big Sea, which is a great Canadian band. Actually, if you know the dance 1-2-3-4 by Judy Wemo in Ontario, that's by the same group, Great Big Sea. I got to see them in concert a few times, actually, but they are awesome. Seven Joys of Mary. And they talk about the seven joys. So there's three different parts that we're gonna repeat twice, and then the chorus in between. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you do the chorus seven times, okay? The chorus is easy. The chorus is a cowboy. And two runs. So two double steps. Then you're gonna do two side touches and an outpost, side touch, and an outpost. And again, it's, I put flapjack, so it goes to show you how old this dance is of mine, because it wasn't until about 10 years ago where I switched from calling it a flapjack to an outhouse, because I noticed that it was more popular of a name step. So flapjack, if you see that on the cue sheet, I put it after the first one, I put otherwise known as an outhouse. So the chorus, cowboy, no turning, two runs or two double steps, two side touches and an outhouse, two side touches and an outhouse. Cowboy, two runs, side touch. It is syncopated. I have a hard time teaching the syncopated. I almost feel like I have to let the music kind of tell me when to do it. If you've ever watched many of Todd Harry's dances, Todd Harry from Seattle, he's really good with the syncopation. Sarah Dwight Gilroy in California is as well. They just write neat steps where you're not doing basic. You're not going in a one and two and three and four. It's a different feel to it, almost swing-like. So, kind of syncopated, I'm gonna play just the chorus, because this is what we do seven times, like I said, in the dance. Cowboy, two runs, two side touches, outhouse, two side touches, outhouse. And you'll get an idea of what the music's like. Very Celtic sounding.
The first joy that Mary had, it was the joy of one. To see her own son Jesus Christ when he was first her son.
Cowboy.
When he was first her son, good man, blessed may he
be. Side touch.
Oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity.
Side touch.
Oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity.
The next good joy that Mary had it was.
You can just kind of hear that. You know, I don't even know if it's an Irish thing or more of a Eastern Canada thing, where they play that drum. Some people just use their fingers. It looks like a tambourine, but it's a drum, and they just use their pinky and to play it. It's a beautiful sounding instrument, I think. I mean, it's a drum, but I just like the sound of it. Anyway, I hope you could kind of hear the syncopation in that. So cowboy, two runs, two side touches, outhouse, two side touches, outhouse. Now, there is a break in the middle. We'll get to that later. Three parts, part A, part B, part C. I wanted to challenge my students when I wrote this. So I picked three different 8-beat steps for them to practice, because we're so used to doing Samanthas, cowboys, high horses, which are gonna come up later in the dance. So I picked three steps that were different, just to challenge you to try and remember these new steps. So if you like this song, you wanna use it to perform, you find the three steps I picked a little on the tougher side, just because they're so out of the ordinary, by all means, put something else in it. You can put a cowboy, you can put a Samantha high horse, although we do Samanthas and high horses later, and we've already done a cowboy. But you can do clog over vines left and right if you wanted to. That would make it super easy, clog over vines left and right. This is what I did instead. Part A, we're gonna do a me and you step. If you've done many of my dances, this is one of my favorite steps, the me and you step. Let me show you. It's not that hard. It's like a high horse. So remember we did the high horse? You've got that crossover rock to start. So that's exactly how this step starts, like a crossover, or you do the crossover rock. You're gonna go double out rock step again. And then a basic. Double step, double in, double out, rock step. Double out, rock step, and a basic. Me and you. Ready? And double step, double front, double out, and a basic. That's a me and you, part A. We do it twice. Ready? And a basic. Do it again. Double step, double in, double out, and a basic. Me and you. Let's try that with the music. That's part A. We do part A twice.
Oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, for all eternity.
Me and you.
Oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, for all eternity.
Here we go.
And it's the joy that Mary had, it was the joy of truth.
Again.
To see the wrong to Jesus Christ, when he was sent
Cowboy.
To school. When he was sent to school, the man in that's the name. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity. The next true joy of Mary.
All right. So, A, B, and C pretty much sound the same. I just didn't want to do the chorus, which we do 7 times, and then part A, B, and C all being one part. So just doing part A like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times, because that would just make the whole dance a little too repetitive. You could do it with beginners, I guess, and do like beginner steps, but like I said, wanted to challenge you. So part B, the music sounds the same as part A, but instead of me and you, we're gonna do two Lakewoods. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe it's Eric Weiss from California who created this step, because he lives in Lakewood, California. So the Lakewood is, see, I even have to refresh myself. We're gonna do, get this, a crossover rock to start. Double step, double front, double back, rock step. So you're gonna start it like the high horse or like the me and you. But then we're gonna go heel, heel, rock, step, double step, push up. Now, double step, double front, double back, rock step, heel, heel, rock step, with a brush at the end. So you're kind of doing like a walk the dog in it, heel, heel, rock step, and then a double step brush up, a single brush. So double step, double front, double out, rock step, heel, heel, rock step, with a basic brush. Lakewood, ready, and double step, double front, double out, heel, heel, with a brush. Now, I have mentioned that you could turn these. I am not going to turn them today just because they are, hey, maybe we'll turn this one. Yes. Let's turn on the heels for this one, just so it's not too redundant. We don't keep facing the front the whole time. So let's turn to the back on the Lakewood. Double step, double front, double back, rock step, heel, heel, rock step with a brush. So turn on the heels. I mentioned at the back to turn on the rock step. I would turn on the heels. Just now, having danced another 10 years since I wrote this, I find it easier to turn on the heels. So, Lakewood again. We're gonna do it to the back and to the front. Double step, double front, double back. Heel, heel, with a brush. Lakewood, double step, double front, double back. Rock step, heel, heel, rock step, double step, brush back. Two Lakewoods. Let's try it with music.
And Holy Ghost for all eternity.
Lakewood.
Oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity.
Lakewood.
All right.
Finally, the third step. Take a wild guess what it is. If you've done many of my dances, the Ohio. So, if you've been doing all these Christmas dances with me, the Ohio was in the Merry Christmas Baby, that Rod Stewart CeeLo Green one we did. We're gonna do an Ohio left and right. If you haven't seen the Ohio yet, let's learn it. You're gonna do a basic step. Rock, heel, snap, step. So your right foot's free after the basic. Rock, heel, snap. So it's like you're doing a basic step and a turkey with a rock in between. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Okay, let's try it again. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Your left foot is free. You're gonna do a double up, double down. Not a flea flicker, but on the spot. Double up, double down. With the right foot, you're gonna do that double up as well, but then you're gonna go heel touch and pop it back up. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. Try it again. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. So basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel touch up. Ohio. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Ohio. Ready. And. Let's try it again. Ohio. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double dip, double up, heel up. Now, unfortunately, we are going back to the right, so you are gonna have to do it on the right foot. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Ohio, right foot. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Try it again. Right foot, ready, and. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. All right, so we're gonna do Ohio, left and right. Ready, and. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down. To the right, basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Let's try it again, Ohio. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, up. That's our Ohio. Let's try that, and then the chorus.
Eternity, oh Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, for all eternity.
Ohio.
It's the joy that Mary had, it was the joy of
all. Ohio. Basic step, right here, step, step.
To read the Bible.
Cowboy.
To read the Bible, or good man, and that's the name. Son and Holy Ghost for all eternity. Father, Son and Holy Ghost for all eternity.
All right, listen. Okay, then we get that real Eastern folk Celtic sound. So this is our break in the middle. I made it nice and easy, or relatively easy if you're an intermediate dancer. We're gonna do two Samanthas, quarter turn each. So that's gonna take you to the back, right? So let's do two Samanthas. Quarter turn. Samantha, quarter turn to the back. A high horse. So we learned a high horse in the last dance, but you're gonna do it facing the back. Let's review. Double step, double front, double back, rock step, bowl slide, double basic. Or you can do that toe heel. Double step, double front, double back, rock step. In this dance, you were doing your high horse facing the back. So turn around. Left foot, ready, and. two double steps, two runs. Then you're gonna do two more Samanthas to get back to the front. Again. So your break, two Samanthas to the back, high horse, two runs, two Samanthas to the front. All right, let's try this with music.
For all eternity, oh Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, for all eternity.
I did a pretty good job with the syncopation there. So again, it's not eight exact beats. It's double step, drag step, rock step, double step, rock step. So that rock step is kind of, I have such a hard time explaining it. But listen to the music. Let the music guide you with doing those Samanthas. Do you remember that dance by Todd Harry, White Sky? If you kind of like that syncopation, look up that one. I believe I taught it this fall online. So if you go back to somewhere, probably early October, maybe late September, one of my classes there, we did White Sky, and it had that same kind of syncopation in the dance. All right, that's your break. Samanthas, high horse, two runs, two Samanthas again. We only do that once. Then you start at the top of the dance again. You're gonna do the two me and yous, the chorus. The two Lakewoods, the chorus. The two Ohios, the chorus. The chorus is slightly different at the end. We're gonna go, why is it different? Oh, instead of doing two runs, you're gonna do two basics. So the last time we do the chorus, we do the cowboy. Instead of doing two runs, you're actually gonna do two basics. There's a couple extra beats in there. Basic. You're gonna do the side touches and a flapjack or outhouse. Side touch and an outhouse. And then the ending, two more side touches, a fancy double, a basic, and a step. So after we do the chorus for the seventh time, instead of doing two runs, you're gonna do a cowboy, and then instead of two runs, it's two basics, two side touches, outhouse, two side touches, outhouse, and then your ending, two side touches, fancy double, one basic, and a step. That's your ending. All right, just give me one sec. I'm just gonna have some water. I read something interesting the other day. Of course, about COVID, because what else is in the news? But it was interesting about people get so paranoid about, you know, you have a little cough and you're thinking, oh my goodness. As you've seen many times, I occasionally get dry just because I talk so much during my classes, and if I'm not drinking water, I get dry and I start to cough. So they said to test yourself in the morning, that obviously the COVID goes into the lungs. So in the morning, after you've woken up a little, take a really deep breath. Hold your breath. If you can hold it for 10 seconds, exhale, and not cough, you're fine. Okay? So if you're a little worried that you were coughing the night before or something like that, that's a good way to check your lungs to make sure that they're absolutely clear. All right, that's not the only thing, obviously. If you have a fever, if you feel ill, don't go anywhere. But it was a neat, I thought it was very interesting to test your lungs to make sure that they are clear. If you can hold your breath for 10 seconds, exhale and not cough. Okay, I digress. Seven joys of Mary. We've got 16 beat pause, the chorus, cowboy, two double steps, two side touches and outhouse, two side touches and outhouse. Try and get that syncopation in. We do it seven times in the day. So, chorus. Part A, the me and you. The me and you starts like the high horse. Double step, double front, double out, rock step. Double out, rock step, and a basic. Let's do two me and yous. Double step, double front, double out, and a basic. Do it again. Double step, double front, double out, and a basic. That's your part A, two me and you's. We're gonna do the chorus again. Part B, two Lakewoods. Lakewood also starts like a high horse. Double step, double front, double out, rock step. Heel, heel, rock step as you turn to the back and a basic crush. So let's try a Lakewood first without turning. Double step, double front, double out. Heel, heel, rock step with a brush. If you want to, don't turn, just do two to the front. I'm gonna turn on my heel, so you're gonna do it to the back and to the front. Lakewood, ready, and double step, double front, double out. Heel, heel, with a brush. Try it again, double step, double front, double out. Heel, heel, with a brush. That's your Lakewood. We do the chorus again. Part C, Ohio. This is the step that goes left and right. Basic step, rock heel snap step, double up, double down, double up, heel touch up, left and right. Basic step, rock heel snap step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Basic step, rock heel snap step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Ohio, left and right, ready, and. To the right, basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Ohio, we do the chorus. You got your break, two Samanthas, high horse, two runs facing the back, two Samanthas back to the front. We do A chorus, B chorus, C chorus again, and then after you're doing that chorus, after the part C for the second time, so after we've done the hot Ohio's, this is our last time doing the chorus. We're gonna do a cowboy, two basics, two side touches and an outhouse, two side touches and an outhouse, two more side touches, a fancy double, a basic, and a step. End of dance. It's a fairly long song. Let me see what. I'm playing it at full speed. Oh no, pardon me. I'm playing it at 90%. This is slowed down. It's not a long song. It's only 2 minutes and 40 seconds long. However, I've slowed it down by 10%, so we'll be closer to the 3-minute mark. But Seven Joys of Mary, it's called, it's by Great Big C. It's on iTunes. This is my choreography. Wait 16 and we'll start with that cowboy.
Trying to the fairy, and it was the joy of one to see her own son Jesus Christ when he was first her
son. Cowboy!
When he was first her son, good man, blessed may he be.
Thy
oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity.
Thy cup!
Oh, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost for all eternity.
Me and you!
And that's the joy that Mary had, it was the joy of
me two. And you!
To see her own son Jesus Christ when he was sent to school.
Cowboy!
When he was sent to school, good man, and blessed may he be.
Shoot me! love that one. Okay, nice Celtic feel to it, eh? Eh, can you tell I'm a Canadian? All right, speaking of Canadians, my good friend Barb Guenette from Nanaimo, BC. This is called I Wish Christmas Could Last Forever. This is by Sean McCann. A couple of steps we might need to go over. It has my Brenda Basic in it. I say my because that's the step that I always struggle with. The Rougie Vine. Remember last class we did a Rougie Sonic? So this is just a Rougie Vine. This is considered intermediate. All right, this is not as hard as we've been doing. So don't be shy, don't run away. MJ, some of you might not know the MJ step, and a Fisher step. Fisher step I find is a lot like the groovy step. Okay, MJ. For those of you who've never seen the MJ, if I'm not mistaken, the MJ originated in the dance Bad by Michael Jackson with Scotty Bills as the choreographer, and he named this step the MJ, Michael Jackson. All right, MJ. Double step, rock step, rock step, double step. Let's review. Double step, rock step. So you're kind of doing this like that Rougie Vine. You're going to go in behind, double step, rock step. And I usually emphasize that step, and I think a lot of people do. I've seen it. Double step, rock step. So think of it as a rock stomp as opposed to a rock step. You want to emphasize that step of the rock step. Double step, rock stomp. Pause, step, rock step, and then a double basic. Now, the double step, rock stomp, that is kind of the basis of the MJ twist, the MJ turn, the MJ heels. I've seen so many different variations of it, but it always starts with da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That's your start, okay? So, you've got that double basic, you're going in behind and stomp it out. You're gonna pause, step, rock, step, and then a double basic. Your right foot will be free at the end, all right? MJ, ready? And double step, rock, step, double basic. We're gonna do a mountain goat. Mountain goat, I've said it before, I always picture it like a backwards Joey, that you're doing it in front. Now, usually we do it on the left foot. This is a right-footed mountain goat. Double one, two, three, four, five, six, slide. Okay, so you're crossing in front as opposed to behind like you would with a Joey. Instead of doing seven, you're doing six. Double one, two, three, four, five, six. Instead of taking a seventh step, slide down or drop that heel. Double one, two, three, four, five, six, step. You can just drop it as opposed to sliding it, just like we did with that scoop thing, remember? Ready, and that's your mountain goat. Stomp double quarter turn. With the right foot turning quarter right. So we've got the MJ, a mountain goat with the right foot, stomp double with the right foot quarter turn. You're gonna do it to all four walls. Let's just try it once. MJ, mountain goat, stomp double. Ready, and double step, rock step, rock step, double basic. Mountain goat, stomp double. How did you do? Let's try that again. And this time we're gonna continue on to all four walls. MJ, right foot mountain goat, stomp double. Ready? And double step, rock step, rock step, double basic mountain goat. Stomp double, turn. MJ, double step, rock step, rock step, double basic mountain goat. Stomp double, MJ, double step, rock step, double basic mountain goat. Stomp double. One more time, MJ, double step, rock step, rock step, double basic mountain goat. Stomp double. Well, let's try that with music so you get an idea of what it sounds like. I might need to slow it down, I'm not sure. I wish Christmas could last forever. Eight beats and then we start.
The snow is falling.
I missed it.
My cold is calling.
Five, six, and J.
The snow is falling.
watching this after the fact, you're more than welcome to slow it down a net. If you're watching it live with me, thank you, and let me know. Oh, I guess you can't let me know because I'm pre-recording it, but tell me in the chat if you think it's doable, because I think this is a pretty doable speed at full speed. Okay, part B. Oh, before I say that, before I go on, I mean, I've been meaning to ask you, Monday, December 21st, that's when I'm doing my fun dance, I'm curious if you would prefer me to do it live or pre-record it. Pre-recorded means I can be online and chat with you all throughout the dancing and that. Live means I can kind of interact with you if you plan on joining me live. I know a lot of people are busy and, you know, might have Christmas parties for those of you who aren't in lockdown right now. Some of you might still be able to go out, might be doing some last minute Christmas shopping. So I'm wondering if going live would even be a good idea if I'm not going to get that many people online. So I would still premiere it, but sit and chat with you. The thing that worries me about live is, well, one, if we have a bad snowstorm, because that could happen here. So that might affect the Wi-Fi, the Bluetooth, whatever. As you know from some previous classes when I was doing them live, we've had issues with the Wi-Fi and the connection and that. So that's always a challenge or that could be a situation if we're doing it live. Whereas, like right now, when I'm pre-recording it, I just record, which is easy, and then go home, upload it, and make a few changes, and then we don't have to worry about that. So let me know, though, if you prefer me to do it live, we can definitely chance the Wi-Fi that night, and then this way I can interact with you. So give me your feedback. Let me know what you think. If I don't do it live, if I pre-record, I will definitely be there chatting with you when it airs on Monday night. Okay, moving on. Part B, we're gonna do a Rougi Vine. So remember last class we did the naughty list? That was that intermediate plus one where we had the Rougi Sonic. Okay, so that was a hard step, I know that. This is much easier. This is the Rougi Vine that the Rougi Sonic was based off of. So, and we've done the Rougi Vine before. The Rougi Vine, you're gonna start that double basic again, but like you're gonna go in behind like we do with the MJ, but instead of doing a rock step out, you're gonna do a rock step crossover. Double step, rock step. So you're crossing over, drag step, and you continually move to the left. This is a vine step, so we're moving. Double step, rock step, drag step. Now we're gonna do two basics. The first basic is gonna be that double behind rock step over. Basic, okay? So double behind or double step behind rock step over, and then your left foot is free, you just do a regular basic. Rougi Vine. Double step, rock step over, drag step, basic step, basic step. Ready? And double step, rock step, drag step, basic and basic. That's your Rougi Vine. We're gonna do a Joey and a Turkey. So, constantly moving left. I'm gonna give myself a bit more room here. Rougi Vine, Joey and a Turkey. Joey is on the right foot, Turkey will be on the left. Rougi Vine, ready? And double step, rock step, drag step, two basics. A Joey, right foot, Turkey. Your right foot is free. We are now doing a Rougi Vine to the right. Joey, Turkey. Now, how'd you do with that Rougi Vine going to the right? Rougi Vine. Double step, rock step over, drag step. Basic and behind and over and a basic. Rougi Vine to the right. Ready? And double step, rock step, drag step. Basic and a basic. Joey, Turkey. Okay. What am I doing here? Yeah. Okay, so Rougi Vine, Joey, Turkey, repeat opposite footwork. Ready? And double step, rock step, drag step. Basic, basic, Joey, Turkey. Rougey Vine. Joey. Turkey. Joey again. And then a turkey again. So I forgot to mention that. When we're dancing part B, Rougey Vine, Joey, Turkey. Rougey Vine, Joey, Turkey. And then another Joey and Turkey. Let's try this with the music. Hope I can find the part.
They keep on reminding me it's Christmas time again.
Rougey Vine.
After all, you said.
Listening to what I was saying during the Rougey Vine because I was calling it wrong. But Rougey Vine, I danced it correctly. Rougey Vine, Joey, Turkey. Rougey Vine, Joey, Turkey. Joey and a turkey. Okay, I'm going to move on because we got a few more parts to go over yet. The break, a Brenda basic. So, break one. Yeah, Brenda basic. That's all we're going to do is a Brenda basic. It is double step. That's all you're going to do with your left foot. Everything else is on the right. You're going to do a heel touch forward, a tap to the back, a double up. You're going to touch cross. You're going to stamp up, and then a basic. Did you get all that? This is why this step confuses me. Brenda basic, double step. We've got a heel, toe, double up. Let's try that again. Double step, heel, toe, double up, touch, stamp, and a basic. Touch, stamp, yeah, touch, stamp, and a basic. Double step, heel, toe, double up, touch, stamp, basic. Notice how my left foot, after doing that double step, you're constantly clicking that heel to balance yourself, okay? Double step, heel front, toe back, double up, touch cross, stamp up, and a basic step. Brenda basic, ready? And. Again, Brenda basic. Double step, heel, toe, double up, touch, stamp, and a basic. Brenda basic. Then we're gonna do part A again. MJ mountain goat stomp double, but we're gonna do a half turn. So similar to dances past today. The first time you do it to all four walls. Now we're only gonna do it to the back and to the front. Let's just practice. MJ, double step, rock step, step, rock step. Double basic, mountain goat, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, slide, stomp, double to the back, MJ. Double step, rock step, step, rock step, double basic, mountain goat, stomp, double. Let's try the break, your Brenda basic, and then part A to the back and to the front. Let's try that, see if I can find it.
Last forever, I wish Christmas could last.
Ready? Brenda basic. MJ. Step rock, step double basic. Mountain goat. Stomp double. MJ. Step rock, step. Step rock, step double basic. Mountain goat. Stomp double.
After all, is said.
Half of A, then B star. Yes, okay. So then we're gonna do a B star. So we're gonna learn another step, the Fisher step. And this step reminds me of the groovy. So you're gonna go double step, double front. Now, if you're struggling with that double cross, which I was last night, feel free to do a brush, because it's kind of like a loosey brush over. Or you're tapping back, but you're gonna touch side. But it is double step, double cross, toe, heel, touch side. Double step, double cross, toe, heel, touch. You're gonna go double cross, toe, heel, touch. Hang on. I'm looking at a different step. That doesn't help. Double step, double front, toe, heel, touch. Yes, toe, heel, touch, and a basic. Okay. Double step, double cross. Toe heel touch left, toe heel touch right, and a basic. The toe heel crosses over. Double step, double cross. So you're kind of lined up for this one. Double step, double cross. Toe heel touch, and a basic. All right. Double step, double cross. Toe heel touch, and a basic step. The count, and a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. It's a cute step. Fisher. Ready? And double step, double cross. Toe heel touch, and a basic. After that, you're gonna do a Louisiana to the back. Then you're gonna repeat all the last two steps to the front. So Louisiana, we've done this many times. One, two, three, four. Drag and skip to the back. You're gonna do a Fisher facing the back. Double step, double cross, toe heel touch, and a basic. Louisiana, one, two, three, four. Drag and skip to the front. All right, so that's our part B. Then, that was B star. So Fisher, Louisiana. Then you're gonna do regular part B, which is the Rougie Vine, Joey Turkey, twice. All right? Okay. Let's just try, before I put the music on, let's try Fisher, Louisiana to the back, repeat to the front. Fisher, ready, and double step, double cross, toe heel touch, basic. Louisiana, one, two, three, four, drag and turn. Fisher, double step, double cross, toe heel touch, basic. Louisiana, one, two, three, four. Now, Rougie Vine, double step, rock, step, drag, step, and a basic. Joey, Turkey. Rougie Vine, double step, rock, step, drag, step, basic. Joey, Turkey. Joey, Turkey again. Almost done. All right, let's try those two parts. The eight count round out. Now, it's really cool. It's got that fancy drum in there. Utah Vine. This is different from what I know, so this is kind of cool. We're gonna do a Utah Vine, but instead of doing double step, double up, and a basic, you're gonna go double step, double up, and like a rooster run. Double step, double up, one, two, three, four, sorry. Double step, double up, ball, 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 ball. You're moving to the right. Double step, double up, ball, 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 ball. And then you're gonna keep going right. Double step, rock step with the vine, okay? Double step, double up, ball, 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 but move to the right. Double step, double up, ball, 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 and then vine right. Now, we're also gonna turn it. So you're gonna be facing that way, the left wall, but you're gonna be moving to the right. So you're gonna turn right at the beginning, double step, double turn, your right foot's free, ball, 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 ball. You go in behind first, am I right? Ball behind, ball across, and then a vine, which goes in behind. Utah Vine. I like this. I've never seen this step before. Ready? And up, step, double up. One, two, three, four, and a vine. Let's try that again. Utah Vine. Ready? And double step, double turn. One, two, three, four, and a vine. When you're facing this wall, you're gonna do the crazy step, AKA the triple crazy chuck. Triple crazy chuck, I prefer to say that just because that's how I learned it, but also the triple tells me it starts with a triple kick. Triple kick, rock step, basic, and a kick. So crazy step, triple crazy chuck, same thing. Triple kick, rock step, basic step, kick. Triple kick, rock step, basic, and a kick. So you're gonna do that facing this wall. Triple kick, rock step, basic, and a kick. Triple crazy chug, crazy step. Ready? And a triple kick, rock step, basic, and a kick. Now guess what? We're gonna do those two steps, all four walls. So Utah Vine, double step, double up, starting on the right foot, one, two, three, four, and a vine to the right. Triple crazy chug. Utah Vine to the back, triple crazy chuck. All four walls. Utah Vine, ready? And double step, double up. One, two, three, four, and a vine. Triple crazy chuck. One, two, three, kick. Rock step, basic, and a kick. Utah Vine, double step, double up. One, two, three, four, vine. Triple crazy chuck. Rock step, and a basic. Utah Vine, double step, double up. One, two, three, four, and a vine. Triple crazy chuck. Rock step, basic, one more time. Double step, double up, and a vine. Triple crazy chug. I like that. To me, that's the kind of step that really makes you think. Then, we're gonna end with break one, which will be our ending break. That was your Brenda Basic, and the music kind of slows down right at the end of it. Review, Brenda Basic, double step, heel, toe, double up, touch, stamp, basic. So let's try the ending. I'm gonna try and get it to the start of the break two, which was our eight count roundout. That was that part that I just threw at you. Eight count roundout. Utah Vine, quarter left turn, triple crazy chug. All four walls, and then one Brenda Basic to end. Let's see if I can find that. McCann. Sean is spelled S-E-A-N, the Irish way. McCann, M-C-C-A-N-N. Choreography, Barb, Guenette from Nanaimo, BC. Let me just go over some of the steps again. Part A, MJ, mountain goat, stomp, double, all four walls. Let's do one wall, MJ, double step, rock step, rock step, double basic, mountain goat, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, slide. Stomp double, sorry. I hit the floor first. Stomp double, there's that pause. Let's just try that again. MJ, mountain goat, stomp double. Double step, rock step, double basic, mountain goat. Stomp double. That's more like it. All four walls, part A. Part B, Rougey Vine, Joey and a turkey. Repeat the other way, and then another Joey and turkey. Let's just go over the Rougey Vine. Double step, rock step, drag step, basic, and a basic. You know what's a real challenge? trying to throw a clap in the drag part. Double step, rock step. So, if you want to challenge yourself, I've seen them do this in California. Try and throw a clap when you're dragging sideways before you take that step. Double step, rock step, clap step. Basic and a basic. All right, Joey and a turkey, go back the other way. Another Joey and a turkey. The break one, Brenda basic. Double step, heel, toe, double up, touch, stamp, and a basic. We're gonna do part A again to the back and to the front. Then we're gonna do part B star, the Fisher, the Fisher. Double step, double cross, toe, heel, touch, and a basic. Let's try that again. Double step, double cross, toe, heel, touch, basic. Louisiana to the back, repeat it all to the front. We do part B again. Where'd you find Joey Turkey? Come back, Joey Turkey again. Break two, we do a round out, 8-count round out. Then part C, that Utah Vine and triple crazy check. Review again, Utah Vine. You turn on the double up. So I'm gonna start it from here so you can see the rest of it. Turn on the double up. Double step, double up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a five. So let's try Utah Vine. Double step, double up. 1, 2, 3, 4, vine. Triple crazy chug, triple kick. Rock step, basic, and a kick. You're gonna do that to all four walls. Utah Vine, triple crazy chug, all four walls. End with one more Brenda basic. It slows down at the very end. Here we go. I wish Christmas could last forever.
Turkey,
forever.
Joey,
I wish Christmas could
we got through tonight. That is awesome. Thank you so much for joining me. I really appreciate it. Keep those dances coming in. Remember, super easy. I'm not looking for intermediate stuff. I want super easy ones so we can kind of get through a lot of them. Just send them to my email. That would be great. And take care of yourself. And this is being aired Thursday night. So have a great weekend. And I look forward to seeing you next week with some more new Christmas dances. Take care of yourself. Bye.
Hi, this is Darolyn from Dare to Clog. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. You can click the links on the left for more videos like this.